about Jordan Reynolds coming in. How is she working in with the guards?
I mean, Jordan, she's, you know, you can't really tell that she's a freshman. She's, we're throwing a lot at her. She's playing the point, she's playing the two. And she has a great, great basketball IQ. So she's learning a lot. She's asking a lot of questions, and she's coming along very well.
Does she bring a different dimension to this group of point guards?
She's taller. She's 5'11". She's a great passer. She pushes the floor, pushes the ball up the floor as well. So we have a taller point guard. You know, Ariel Massengill, who's, you know, probably my height. She'll probably say she's taller, but she's a little shorter than Andrea. You know, and I just think that right now we have versatile guards, and you know, we have multiple people that can play the point, and they can also play the two and the three.
You think the fact that she's from a basketball background, there's a lot of people in her family that played the sport or still play the sport. Is that, does that help her at all? You think?
It helps a lot. I mean, I think she was brought up around her family members that played. So, you know, at a very young age, she had an opportunity to be around it. You know, her dad is very, very, you know, basketball savvy. So I think it definitely helps her a lot. And it's a plus.
I know it's early in practice, but anybody has stood out so far? Anything that's caught your attention? Caught you by surprise?
I just think everybody's playing extremely well, and we just seem so cohesive this early. You know, everybody. I mean, Mercedes is playing well. You know, Ariel Massengill, I can see her leadership. She's really, you know, growing a lot. Drea Carter, she just seemed like she had missed a beat from last year. I just think everybody's, you know, bringing their A game. So hopefully it will continue throughout the season.
Holly was talking yesterday about some leadership exercises you guys have done with the point guards. Are you already seeing some benefits? Is this stuff that's going on right now? And if so, do you see some benefits from this activity?
Oh, definitely. I just think that right now we're just trying to get them to be an extension of the head coach. Definitely trying to get the team be the voice in the locker room. And I think it's paid off, you know, just teaching them what it looks like to be a point guard, what it looks like to be a leader. And I definitely can see a difference.
How do you work on that leadership off the floor? What do you do?
Just constantly meeting with them, using some of your past experiences, you're trying to get to see what they want, what they're looking for, and then also help leading them, telling them some things that they need to do well. So off the floor, just being around a lot of team bonding exercises, and just being around them a lot. So I think they're learning and bringing them into the office, watching film, letting them read different materials about being a great leader, it's helped out.